was walking through the woods, covered in moss. Her head was in the clouds, but her heart was at a loss. She fell in love once, but she fell apart faster. She always called him her favorite blue-eyed disaster. Whoa. She always said she'd rather be alone, but she's lying to herself. She's always staring at the phone, waiting for a call that'll never come, waiting for a sign, waiting for anyone. So she went to the doctor to fix her mind, but he couldn't find anything wrong. He said, "You're just a member of humankind." She always said she'd rather be alone, but she's lying to herself. She's always staring at the phone, waiting for a sign that'll never come, waiting for a call from anyone. So she went to the ocean to talk to a mermaid, and after thinking for several seconds, this is what she had to say. "Don't you worry, you know you're a beautiful girl, and you've got plenty of time to find your place in this wonderful world. So don't you cry, the sun will come up tomorrow, and you don't have to be anything at all. Oh. And on her way home, she ran into a crocodile. He said, "Don't be frightened of my toothy smile. Please stay for a while and have a cup of tea. I rarely have visitors and I'd love to hear your story." And so she said, "I'm a little past 20, I'm a little past love, and I'm not quite sure if there's anything above, but I'm putting one foot in front of the other. We'll see where that takes me, I'll see where that leads. There's only one thing I need to be, and that's exactly who I am in this moment. Whoa." Evalyn was walking through the woods with a thought in her head. Was her heart blue or was it red? Red like a newspaper, red like a book, red like a poem beside a Stony Brook. Oh. I'm a little past 20, I'm a little past love, and I'm not quite sure if there's anything above, but I'm putting one foot in front of the other. We'll see where that takes me, I'll see where that leads. And there's only one thing I need to be, and that's exactly who I am in this moment.